Hi, my name is Neelima and I am an architect. A dam is usually constructed across a river to create a reservoir in the valley behind by storing the water that flows into it naturally. A multi-purpose project is that which fulfills a variety of purposes at the same time. For example, irrigation, generation of electricity, flood control, fish breeding and other industrial uses.
Hi, this is an hydropower plant you have seen there. The reservoir which is located there. When the headgates of the dam were opened, the water flows through the penstock. Due to the force of the water, the turbine starts rotating. The turbine converts kinetic energy into mechanical energy and sends to this generator converts mechanical energy into electrical energy and sends to these transformers. These transformers transforms the electricity to the homes and factories. And these electric poles supply the electricity to the homes and factories. TG combination. T means turbine, G means generator. In any hydropower plant, TG combination is very important. This combination is also known as heart of a power plant, turbine. Turbine are the light fan-like structure having many number of beds. It has an ability to rotate on its axis. Generator is a device in which there is a rotation of coil which produces the strong magnetic field around it. This leads to the alternating current.
Hi, we are agronomists. My name is K. Srikar Maurya. I am studying in 8th year. Hi, we are agronomists. We specialize in the science of agriculture. We are the scientists who look for the ways to increase soil productivity and also work to improve the quality of the seed and the nutritional value of the crop.
Hi, I am Charanya of 8th year. We check the types of soil and give suggestions to farmers to use which type of fertilizers and pesticides.
Here we are conducting an activity. It is to match the river names with the dams. For example, River, Salal Dam, Narmada, Sardar Sarovar.
I'm V. Chaitanya of class 8. Hi, we are dieticians. Because of this multi-purpose project, farmers are able to cultivate their crops. One of the main advantages of this multi-purpose project is irrigation. Before, farmers used to plan their cultivation depending on monsoons. But now, because of the hydropower, there is a continuous supply of water which helps them for cultivation of crops which we have in our daily diet.
I'm K. Hrutika of class 8A. Leafy vegetables are important part of our healthy diet because they contain vitamins, minerals, fibers but low in calories. Eating a diet rich leafy greens can offer numerous health benefits including reduced risk of obesity, high blood pressure, heart diseases and mental stress.